Machine making his way to the ring. Well, Gorilla, the Brain actually thought that he would win the WWF Superstar of the Year via a write-in selection.
He's sick.
What is wrong with him?
He needs psychiatric help.
Well, here's another man that was not prepared for Ludwig Borga.
Another sucker.
John Paul here. Challenging the man that Lex Luger must soon face. And Borga catches Paul upright with the clothesline.
Devastating.
This is a phenomenal athlete. You know, I was talking to Lex the other day, Gorilla. He said that if that man, Ludwig Borga, had ever played in the NFL, he would have made a great nose tackle.
Well, he certainly would have. He can cover a lot of ground, too.
6'3", maybe 6'4", close to 300 pounds.
But here he just comes straight at you, head on. He is a tough guy.
Look at all the strength on display here. Paul's blood rushing right to his brain here.
Imagine how hard your heart is working right now to get that blood pumped all over your body when you're upside down like that.
Borga with the vertical suplex. Everything is high impact from this man. He obviously has a bona fide mean streak, to say the very least. He's also got a very high threshold of pain.
He's getting advice from somebody, too, I can tell. Can't put my finger on exactly who it might be, but I have a few notions.
There's the Irish whip by Borga, and Paul just able to move out of the way just in time. And there's a nice drop kick, but Borga stays upright. Hard clothesline, but really didn't affect the big man from Helsinki.
Those are full four shots, and they didn't even budge the big guy. They sort of rattled his cage a little, but look at that. Look at that power display.
Caught him in midair, did Ludwig Borga. And what a power display we saw from this man at the Survivor Series. And there's that big right hand. Scott Steiner really felt those right hands during the Survivor Series matchup.
Crushing right hands that could fracture your rib, tear your intercostal cartilage, and now this patented backbreaker.
Ludwig Borga. Well, I'll tell you something, this is the man that ended Tatanka's unbeaten streak, and the man that has a date with destiny as far as the American original, Lex Luger, is concerned.
To say the least.
There's a look at Lex Luger via that poster. Now let us take you to the American original at this very important.